could be like a Microsoft Windows XP screensaver right here.
Thank you.